你给我一个光棍。
Some dreams live on in time forever. Those dreams you want with all your heart. Now do whatever it takes.
My name is Balthazar Anne.
Balthazar Anne?
Anne.
And you created the school, you're the headmaster of the school?
I'm the headmaster of the school. I come here since the beginning of the school and I'm the one who started the school. I've been a teacher for about 20 years before coming here. And I was not the headmaster before coming here.
Mm-hmm.
I was being the second master for quite a long time. So I was posted here as a headmaster to start this new school.
And what do you think about what we're doing here? Will it help you?
According to the environment here, the Maasai people the education is not their first priority.
Mm-hmm.
So we are trying, I'm thinking of the things which will help the students to be at school as their first priority. That is the games, mm-hmm. as this one,
yeah.
and other physical education. And sometimes,If at all we have practicals in science subjects, we are trying to have laboratory. If at all we learn through practicals, I hope they will be a good place. Also, I hope this place will attract people from other places and the community in general, so that even the parents will want to have their students, their children at school.
Yeah.
I hope at all if we have these facilities, then it will make the students to come to school regularly rather than staying at home.
Some days are meant to be remembered. Those days we rise above the
I want to take this opportunity to thank everybody. A huge, huge thanks. Start with Paula for letting us cooperate and bringing the ability to do this project. We wouldn't have been able to do it without Mongaza, without the cooperation of Mongaza. And thank you, Paula. And Amiri, of course, that...
Nasema asante sana kwa mimi na Amiri kufanya kazi pamoja na watu kutoka nje, tunaweza, kwa sababu tunaweza kujenga vitu kama hivi.
A man with a thousand skills. And Frida and all the crew that helped us all the way. I want to thank our students that did an amazing job throughout the 4 or 5 months. We started out in July working on this, receiving CVs and we started interviewing you guys, and we found out through time that you're an amazing bunch of students, and it was an experience that I learned from a lot throughout the way, and it's amazing what we achieved here in the Chikiche and here in the basketball and volleyball courts.
Yep. On behalf of the Kaiti Secondary School community, may I congratulate you all, the Mangaza and the Union of the Tel Aviv University students, for the great donation they made to our school. It's really great. We congratulate them. And we assure them that we will use these courts effectively so that our students can compete with other schools in the region and in the country at large.
Yeah, that's amazing.